So y'all want to hear a really scary story?
Yeah.
One time on Christmas Eve, my parents, they brought me this bear.
And it was one of the scariest bears I've ever seen.
I went to the woods and I buried it. But as soon as I buried it, I heard a very demonic voice that said,
"You can't get rid of me."
You'll never get rid of me.